你是哪国人？
你是哪国人？
你 means you.
是 means am, is, or are.
哪 here means which.
国 means country.
人 means person or people.
你是哪国人?
In English, we say, what is your nationality? Or which country are you from?
你是哪国人?
Means this. 是 means is. 一百 means 100. 快 is a measure word for money. 钱 means money. 这是一百块钱.
This is 100 块.
这是一百块钱。这是我的书包。这 means this. 是 means is. 我 means I. 我的 means my. 书包 means school bag. 书 means book. 包 means bag. 书包 means school bag. 这是我的书包。我会说汉语。我 means I or me. 会 means can or be able to. 说 means to speak. 汉语 means Mandarin Chinese. 我会说汉语。I can speak Mandarin Chinese. 我会说汉语。我会说汉语。Now you can try. 我会说日语。我 means I or me. 会 means can.Or to be able to. 说 means to speak. 日语 means Japanese. 我会说日语。I can speak Japanese. 我会说日语。我会写汉字。我会写汉字。我 means I or me. 会 means can or be able to. 写 means to write. 汉字 means Chinese characters. 我会写汉字。I can write Chinese characters. 我会写汉字。他是一位医生。他 means she. 是 means is. 一位 means one. 医生 means doctor.他是一位医生。We have learned 个 is the most commonly used measure word in Chinese. You could say 一个医生, but you could also say 一位医生。So what is the difference between 一个医生 and 一位医生? 一位医生 is more formal. 为, when you say 一位医生, It sounds like more polite and more respectful. 一位医生，她是一位医生。She is a doctor. 她是一位医生。Now you can try.
Chinese
means China.
中国人 means Chinese people.
喜欢 means like.
喝 means to drink.
茶 means tea.
喝茶 means to drink tea.
中国人喜欢喝茶。
Chinese people like to drink tea.
中国人喜欢喝茶。
中国人喜欢喝茶。
Now your turn.
Jin Tian means today. Tian Qi means weather.
怎么样 means how.
Jin Tian Tian Qi 怎么样
How is the weather today?
Jin Tian Tian Qi 怎么样今天天气怎么样?
Now you can try.
外面下雨了。
外面 means outside.
下雨了 means rainy.
下雨 means rainy.
了 here.To show the state or the situation of 下雨。
外面下雨了。
It's raining outside.
外面下雨了。
外面在下雨。
外面 means outside.
在 is a symbol to show the present continuous tense.
下雨 means to rain.
外面在下雨。
It's raining outside.
外面在下雨。
外面在下雨。
Now you can try.
他不能吃巧克力。
他 means she. 不能 means can't.
吃 means eat.
巧克力 means chocolate.
他不能吃巧克力。
She cannot eat chocolate.
他不能吃巧克力 here.Implies she might be allergic to chocolate.
这个女生很漂亮。
这个 means this.
这 means this.
个 is a measure word for girl.
个is the most commonly used measure word in Chinese.
女生 means girl.
很 means very.
漂亮 means beautiful or pretty.
这个女生很漂亮。
This girl is very beautiful.
这个女生很漂亮。
Now you can try.
我去商店买东西。我 means I, 去 means go to, 商店 means store or shop, 买 means to buy, 东西 means thing. 我去商店买东西。I go to a store to buy something. 我去商店买东西。我去商店买东西。Now your turn.
Means I. 想要 means want to. 有 means to have. 很多 means a lot of. 钱 means money. 我想要有很多钱。I want to have a lot of money. Or you could say, I would like to have a lot of money.
我想要有很多钱。我想要有很多钱。我想要有很多钱。我想要有很多钱。
Now you can try.
这只小猫很可爱。这 means this. 只 is a measure word for cat. 小猫 means little cat. 小 means small.Or little. 猫 means cat. 很 means very. 可爱 means cute or adorable. 这只小猫很可爱. This little cat is very cute. 这只小猫很可爱.
Now you can try.
他们是同学。他们 means they. 是 here means are. 同学 means classmate. 他们是同学。They are classmates. 他们是同学。
Now your turn.
这些衣服很漂亮。这些 means these. 衣服 means clothes. 很 means very. 漂亮 means pretty or beautiful. 这些衣服很漂亮。These clothes are very pretty.这些衣服很漂亮。这些衣服很漂亮。
Now you could try.
他今天没来学校。他 means he.今天 means today. 没 here means didn't. 来 means come. 学校 means school. 他今天没来学校。
He didn't come to school today.
他今天没来学校。
很多人喜欢苹果电脑。很多 means many. 人 means people. 喜欢 means like. 苹果 means apple. 电脑 means computer. 苹果电脑 apple computer. Usually we say MacBook. 很多人喜欢苹果电脑。很多人喜欢苹果电脑。Now you can try.
Tamen means they. 有 means have. 一个 means one. 女儿 means daughter. 他们有一个女儿。他们有一个女儿。他们有一个女儿。
我经常在家做饭。我 means I or me. 经常 means often or usually, frequently. 在 here means at. 家 means home. 做饭 means cook. 我经常在家做饭。I often cook at home. 我经常在家做饭。我经常在家做饭。他的中文很好。他的 means her. 他 here means she. 的 is a possessive particle.他的 means her. 中文 means Mandarin Chinese. 很 means very. 好 means good. 他的中文很好。Her Chinese is very good. 他的中文很好。妈妈今天很高兴。妈妈 means mom. 今天 means today. 很 means very. 高兴 means happy. 妈妈今天很高兴。Mom is very happy today. Now you can try.
这里没人。这里 means here. 没 here means no. 人 means person or people. 这里没人。There is no people here. 这里没人。
医院里有很多医生。医院 means hospital. 里 means inside or in. 有 means have or has. 很 means very. 多 means many. 医生 means doctor.There are many doctors in the hospital. 医院里有很多医生。医院里有很多医生。医院里有很多医生。Now your turn.
那里有几只小狗？那里 means there. 有 means have, has, there is, or there are. 几只 means a few. 几 here means a few. 只 is a measure word for dog. 小狗 means little dog. 那里有几只小狗? There are a few little dogs there. 那里有几只小狗?
Now you can try.
你们学校有多少个学生?你们 means you.
Here means your.
学校 means school. 有 means have, has, or there is, there are. 多少 here means how many. 个 is the most commonly used measure word in Chinese. 学生 means students. 你们学校有多少个学生?
How many students are there in your school?
你们学校有多少个学生?
Now you can try.
苹果多少钱?苹果 means apple. 多少 means how many or how much. 钱 means money. 多少钱 means how much. 苹果多少钱?
How much is the apple?
苹果多少钱?你怎么去北京?你 means you. 怎么 means how. 去 means go. 北京 means Beijing. 你怎么去北京?
How do you go to Beijing? Here, how do you go to Beijing means, do you take a taxi or do you go to Beijing by an airplane?
你怎么去北京? Means you. 今天 means today. 怎么样 means how. 你今天怎么样?
How are you today?
你今天怎么样? 北京很漂亮。
北京 means Beijing. 北京 is the capital of China.
很 means very. 漂亮 means beautiful. 北京很漂亮。
Beijing is very beautiful.
北京很漂亮。
Now your turn.
Means
I or me. 想 here means want to.
吃 means to eat.
面条 means noodles.
我想吃面条。
I want to eat noodles.
我想吃面条。
他在中国学习汉语。他 means he or him. 在 means in or at.
中国 means China. 学习 means study.
汉语 means Mandarin Chinese.
他在中国学习汉语。
He studies Mandarin Chinese in China.
他在中国学习汉语。
猫在盒子里面。猫在盒子里面。
猫 means cat. 在 means in or at.
盒子 means box.
里面 means inside.
猫在盒子里面。
The cat is inside the box.
猫在盒子里面。
我不认识他。
我 means I or me.
不 originally is the fourth tone. 不 means no or not. Because here, after 不 is 认。Zhen is a fourth tone. So, if bu is in front of a fourth tone, it would be changed to the second tone.
我不认识他。
认识 means to know or to be familiar with.
他 means he or him.
我不认识他。
I don't know him.
我不认识他。
妈妈很喜欢看书。
妈妈 means mom.
很 means very or a lot.
喜欢 means like.
看 here means to read.
书means book.
看书 in English, we say to read books.
妈妈很喜欢看书。
Mom likes to read books a lot.
妈妈很喜欢看书。
她很喜欢听音乐。
她 means she.
很 means very or a lot.
喜欢 means like.
听 means to listen.
音乐 means music.
她很喜欢听音乐。
She likes to listen to music a lot.
她很喜欢听音乐。 请看白板。请 means please. 看 means to look or to look at. 白板 means whiteboard. 白 means white. 板 means board. 白板 means whiteboard. 请看白板。Please look at the whiteboard. 请看白板。妈妈很喜欢看书。妈妈 means mom. 很 means very or a lot. 喜欢 means like.看 here means to read. 书 means book. 看书 in English, we say to read books. 妈妈很喜欢看书。Mom likes to read books a lot. 妈妈很喜欢看书。我没有时间看电视。我 means I. 没有 means don't have. 时间 means time. 看 means to see, to look, or to watch. 电视 means TV.看电视 means watch TV. 我没有时间看电视。I don't have time to watch TV. 我没有时间看电视。我没有时间看电视。Now your turn.这是五分钟。这 means this. 是 means is. 五分钟 means 5 minutes. 五 means 5. 分钟 means minute or minutes. 这是五分钟。This is 5 minutes. 这是五分钟。这是五分钟。Now your turn. 这是王小姐。这 means this.是 means is. Wang is a very popular Chinese family name. 小姐 means miss. 这是王小姐。This is Miss Wang. 这是王小姐。这是王小姐。It's not difficult, right? Now you can try.现在是上午八点。现在 means now. 是 means is. 上午 means morning or a.m. 八 means 8. 点 here means o'clock. 八点 means 8 o'clock. 现在是上午八点。Now is 8 o'clock in the morning. Or you could say now is 8 a.m. 现在是上午八点。现在是上午八点。Now your turn. Xian zai shi zhong wu shi er dian. Xian zai
means now. Shi means is. Zhong wu means noon or midday.
Shi er dian means 12 o'clock. Shi er means 12. Dian here means o'clock.
Xian zai shi zhong wu shi er dian.
Now is 12 o'clock noon.
现在是中午十二点。现在是中午十二点。
Now your turn.
现在是下午三点。现在 means now.
是 means is.
下午 means afternoon.
三点 means 3 o'clock.
三 means 3.
点 here means o'clock.
现在是下午三点。
Now is 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
现在是下午三点。现在是下午三点。
Now your turn.
很多人在这里看电影。很 means very. 多 means many.
很多 means many.Or a lot of.
人 means people.
在 means in or at.
在 also can show the present continuous tense.
这里 means here.
看 means to see, to watch, or to look.
电影 means movie or film.
很多人在这里看电影。
Many people are watching a movie here.
很多人在这里看电影。
Now you can try.
这是一个饭店。这 means this. 是 means is. 一个 means one. 个 is the most commonly used classifier in Chinese.
饭店 means restaurant.
这是一个饭店。
This is a restaurant.
这是一个饭店。
这是一个饭店。
Now your turn. 米饭很好吃。
米饭 means rice.
很 means very.
好吃 means delicious.
米饭很好吃。
米饭很好吃。
The rice is very delicious.
米饭很好吃。
他们在学校。他们 means they.
在 means in or at. 学校 means school. 他们在学校。他们在学校。They are at school. 他们在学校。Now your turn.